Gatlinburg City Commission voted not to have sidewalk extensions for the coming weekend. That means all lanes of the parkway will stay open. For the past two weekends, the outside lanes of the parkway through downtown were closed to allow pedestrians to spread out from sidewalks to help promote social distancing.